You're watching WCCO 4 News, the hometown team.